been a month. My family, my mother, Shoshan, she is also a grandmother. My sister Adi and her husband Tal, both their children, Nave, who is 8 years old, and Yael, we call Yula, who is 3. My aunt Sharon and her daughter Noam, who is 12, are all being held hostage in Gaza by Hamas.
My feeling that they're not doing enough. Probably they are doing more politic than any effort to bring back the kidnapped. So this demonstration and other activities that we are doing is that to make sure that the kidnap issue will not go down from the agenda, the daily agenda.